California. For many, California is a place where luxury, fame, success, creativity, relaxation, competition, sunny skies, beautiful beaches, beautiful people, and opportunity can be found in every city. It seems like California has a lot to offer. So I decided to make a film about California and the opportunities it gives us. What better way to find out where opportunity begins than in a high school full of seniors? What better high school than Torrance High? As seniors, we are now expected more than ever to be more responsible and to know what to do next when graduation comes around. We are supposed to have the drive to succeed and a passion. But what is passion? Why now at this age should we even think about it? So I decided to find out by asking some of our seniors four basic questions and focus on one main person. Starting with our first question, most commonly asked by our parents, teachers, and even strangers, what college are you going to?
Why? Want to go to San Diego State. I want to go to Clark Atlanta or Tuskegee.
Cal State Long Beach.
That's undecided right now.
I'm going to Marymount PV, hopefully, but I also have gotten accepted to Cal State Long Beach and Cal State San Bernardino.
Harvard College.
I'm going to go to LBCC.
College, Elko? Wait, like a real college? Oh, I'm going to go to UH.
I don't know yet, but I'm trying to decide between the six colleges I've been accepted to.
What college do you want to go to?
Do I want to go to Cal Poly, San Luis Obispo?
I'm going to Santa Barbara City.
I'm going to go to Cal State Long Beach.
I'm going to Stanford.
I'm going to go to El Camino College next year.
I'm going to go to El Camino for now.
Elko.
Probably Elko.
Elko. Probably Elko. Elko.
Elko!
Yeah!
Elko, woo!
I want to go to UC, but not sure which one.
I want to go to Long Beach.
I want to go to the Art Institute of Orange County.
I actually don't want to go to college right now. I want to take a gap year.
Actually not going to go to college. I'm going into the military.
I want to join the Marines.
My dream school is USC.
I'll be attending Cal State Fullerton in the fall.
I'm going to University of Arizona.
I want to go to Cal State Long Beach.
I think I'm going to go to Clark Atlanta.
Cal State East Bay.
I'm going to Arizona State University.
I want to go to UC San Diego.
As 17 and 18-year-old seniors, well, I guess we're supposed to know what college to go to next year, or just what to do after June 15th. So, to go deeper into the story, I followed around one of our seniors and our main character, Chris Pigao.
Go ahead.
Just don't look at the camera. And why are you laughing, Dominique? You just ruined that.
You don't have your lipstick on.
Okay, can we redo that?
Yeah. All right, tell us, what's your name?
My name is Christopher Pigao.
And what college do you
I got accepted into Cal State Dominguez Hills, which is in Carson, California.
What do you want to do after high school?
I'm really undecided. I'm majoring in English because English is one of the most interesting things to me. I really don't know what I want to do. Probably go into teaching, but journalism seems fun. And pretty much that's it.
And what's your passion?
I sort of have two different passions, which I love a lot. I love music, and I kind of like acting in film, theater, anything, pretty much.
Fair, I got it at Costco for about like $30. Best compulsive buy ever, so yeah. Yes, here's my room. With guitars and clothing. This is the mirror of victory winners. It's all ticket stubs from a bunch of shows I've gone to.
Is there a possibility maybe you might go into the music business?
Maybe, but it's kind of rough out there, I guess. I don't know much about the music business, and
I have no clue.
Chris isn't the only one, I found out while filming this, that is unsure of what his career will be later on in the future. There were many others just like him.
Go to the beach and tan and go to college.
After high school, I'm gonna get a job and save money for other things.
I'd like to get a degree in psychology and open up a practice.
Go to school and work.
After high school, I want to be an engineer.
I'm not sure yet. Nursing.
After high school, I want to be a physical therapist.
Businessman.
I want to work and major in engineering.
Dog whisperer! I want to be living after high school.
I want to be a psychologist.
I want to be a personal trainer.
I want to be a high school counselor.
To be a TV broadcaster / entertainer. What?
I said you're doing a fine job.
Oh, thank you.
Become a professional DJ.
I might be a teacher.
I want to become a pediatric nurse.
I want to be a nurse.
I'm not sure, but I kind of want to be an astronaut.
After high school, I want to be a television broadcaster. After high school, I'd like to go to college to take up directing because I really want to be a director, and I want to do screenwriting.
I want to be a photographer.
Talk show host.
I want to be a civil engineer.
After high school, I want to be a dentist.
Do you write like your own music or your own kind of stuff?
Pretty much, yeah.
Some lyrics?
Mm-hmm. Pretty much during high school, if you see me zoning out, I'm writing a new lyric or a new poem. I like free verse, but I have a rhyme. You can say that's the equilibrium. Equilibrium. It comes to writing where it's like I could turn it into a music or I could turn it into like a poem piece.
Mm-hmm. So, what other instruments do you know how to play?
I tried learning piano, but I didn't really learn, so I mess around piano. I kind of learn how to, play drums. Kind of. I'm not really good, but I've been practicing at it pretty much.
Like mentioned before, opportunity needs passion. So I left this as a final question, and was surprised that I myself was not alone in finding the answer. I was also surprised that some knew the answer right off the bat.
I'm
sorry, can you repeat the question?
My passion is in music.
Do you want to play something for us?
No, not really.
My passion is running.
My passion is
math.
My passion is photography.
I don't know. That's a tough one.
I have to agree.
So tell us guys, what is your passion?
Being a bro. Yeah.
I like to count pennies.
And what's your passion?
Reading and women.
Softball. I mean, no.
My passion is dugging.
Painting, I don't know.
My passion is tennis and helping others.
Like long walks on the beach,
pina coladas and dancing in the rain.
My passion?
What? I'm
gonna
be
a... baseball.
Music.
I like eating.
I don't have a passion right now. I'm just living.
Skateboarding.
My passion is soccer.
My passion is looking at me in the mirror.
What do you think, like when you're out on your own and moving out and everything, what do you think you're gonna miss most about this place?
Just the moments. Moments like hanging out with friends, getting yelled at. Wait, let me answer that again. Just the moments. Hanging out with friends, getting yelled at, getting in trouble, doing good. It's just things I'll look back and say, wow, I was blessed with a great life, and there are kids out there that who want this kind of things, but they couldn't have it, so just kind of grateful for what we have. And yeah, probably gonna miss it, but life moves on.
Former President John F. Kennedy said, "It's not what your country could do for you, but what you could do for your country." I guess we're all about to find out what we're capable of doing. As I and many others like me leave this place we call home, we take with us all the great memories and the sad ones as well. I guess it was true when others told us, enjoy high school because it goes by fast. From what I learned in filming this and throughout my high school life, I realized that it's okay to be unsure. It's okay if you're not a genius. It's even okay if you're not good looking, because this place we call home is a place of opportunity. So when opportunity comes around, reach out and grab it. It's not going to be easy. We're going to have to work harder than ever. But the best thing about when things go wrong is we could always come back home. I guess this is goodbye, or see you later. It's been a hell of a 4 years, and I'll forever treasure these moments.